Are you ready, traveler? This is the AR story playback of The Dog and the Ox, ending 3, titled Away You Go, edited and translated by ILM, voiced by Jenny Caneja. English.
Once a dog took a nap on a pile of straw in a box. But the straw in the box was not a bed. When the ox came home, he saw the straw in his food box. But he could not get to the straw because the dog was on the top of it.
"Dog,"
said the ox,
"could you sleep up in the loft? I would like to munch on the straw in my food box."
The dog woke up, but he would not get off the straw. It was mad that the ox woke him up.
"I need to feed myself so I can have my energy back. I've carried sacks of wheat today. Please move,"
begged the ox. The dog continued to bark angrily.
"Help! Help!"
The ox moved. At last, a man came in and saw the dog on the straw.
"Bad dog,"
said the man.
"You did not need that straw, but you would not let the ox have it? Shame on you! Get up!"
Tagalog translation.
Minsan, may isang aso ay umidlip sa taas ng isang tumpok na dayami na nasa isang kahon. Ngunit ang dayami sa kahon ay hindi isang kama. Nang umuwi ang baka, nakita niya ang dayami sa kanyang pagkain kahon. Ngunit hindi niya makuha ang dayami sapagkat ang aso ay nasa ibabaw nito.
"Aso!"
sabi ng baka.
"Pwede ka bang matulog sa iyong tulugan? Gusto kong kainin ang aking pagkain sa kahon."
Nagising ang aso, ngunit hindi ito umalis sa kanyang pwesto. Nagalit ito na nagising siya ng baka.
"Kailangan kong pakainin ang sarili ko upang maibalik ang aking lakas. Buong araw akong may dalang mga sako ng trigo. Pakiusap, umalis ka riyan."
Pakiusap ng baka sa aso. Patuloy ang galit na pagtahol ng aso sa baka.
"Tulong! Tulong!"
Unga ng baka. Sa wakas, dumating na ang saklolo. Nakita ng lalaki ang aso sa dayami.
"Masamang aso!"
sabi ng lalaki.
"Hindi mo kailangan ng dayami na iyon. Ngunit hindi mo hinayaan na ibigay ito sa baka. Nakakahiya naman sa'yo. Tayo!"
Did you enjoy that, traveler? Watch and listen to our other stories or visit our webpage to know more about our application. Links are in the description. This is Adventures of Tammy Player Stories version 1.2.